Hey, it's Max here, welcome to part 2 of Overlord. Excuse me! Everything here dies. Heads up, everything here dies. It's great. Oh no, someone's throwing crap at me. Excuse you. There you go. This is huge. So last episode... destruction. It feels good. Let's get over here, bud. Alright, let's go. This is nice. This is just so nice. Just everything burns. In the last episode, we became evil overlord. Why? I don't know. Apparently I was evil overlord in a past life or something. And they woke me up. And they said, hey, it's time to start being evil overlord again. Which I am totally cool with.
Tread lightly, master, and make sure those halflings never wake up.
I can't walk, so... And that one, nobody gets to run away. Nobody lives through this ordeal. The only thing that would make this better is necromancy. Yeah, just destroy that thing. That thing totally is hiding a secret. This thing, right? Okay, I guess it's not. But, alright, so second mission for Max time. Necromancy has always intrigued me. I love the music's happy too. Sorry. But okay, get over there. So I think they're actually like picking it up and improving themselves. So see, I wasn't sure what they were. I thought it was just like some little random emote. That's why I was just like, why are you guys doing that? But nah, I think they're actually doing stuff. Smash it. Oh, nope. Excuse me. Alright, so where am I going? Let's go this way. But yeah, necromancy always intrigues me. Because it's just the idea of, excuse me.
That's mine.
Yeah, it's
that
yours.
Must hurt.
Yep, yep, let's go. Loot as you want, little guys. What in the world?
Oh. Those filthy vermin don't seem to like the halflings. They smell their own.
Hee hee. Maybe I can use them as minions. There you go, little guys. I love that. They improve themselves as they fight. Yeah, go in there and smash crap. Wait, hold on. Isn't that the food supply that we need? No, screw it. It's like, screw it, we don't need it. Yeah, get the foghorn going, everyone follow me. What was I saying? But like the idea of defeating your enemy and then immediately using their body to like fuel yourself and to, oh no, Frodo!
The halflings what? Have got holes everywhere. Seal them up.
Oh, I get it. Weevils. So there's, these are spawners. Yeah, these are spawners. All right, get in there. It's really easy just to run past you guys. So excuse me. There you go. Have fun with that. Maybe not destroy that. Everyone, get back here. Get back here. Get back here. Get back here. Actually, hold on. Get that loot right there. Get that loot right. When do you grab it? When do you grab it? All right, fine, whatever. All you get back up. What was I saying? The idea of killing an enemy and taking his body and using it for your own nefarious purposes. What's that doing? Is it doing anything? Is it gonna open the? Oh. Over there in a second. Look over there in a second. We're still looting the countryside over here. We got looting the countryside over there. Are you guys like all fully armored up and everything? You guys like want any new shiny weapons or anything? I know, screw it. Charge forward! Aw, oh, it's a little reading place. Excuse me! There you go. Ooh, this is a nice rug. Carpet. Thanks. Alright, gentlemen. Get that food back. Okay. Quit destroying stuff. And there we go. Get some more treasure. What do we even use this treasure for? So I keep getting distracted. But it always intrigued me because it's like... So I have one soldier. It's me and one guy. We kill one of your guys. Now I have two guys. Those two guys kill another guy and I kill another one. Now I have four guys. And it just keeps, it snowballs. which is one of the reasons, yeah, here's the sixth statement, it's one of the reasons I really enjoyed Pikmin. Because it's like, man, you start with nothing, and then you just build yourself up, and before you know it, you're running around with 100. And then it's like, oh man, I'm dying, but it's okay, I still got a bunch, and then you just rebuild. You guys better be, yeah, there you go, good job, guys. That's a lot of moolah. Alright, yeah, keep going. But that's why it's always intrigued me. It's why I've always, like, enjoyed the concept of it. Not because I'm a sick and twisted monster, which I am. But because it's, like, got all these useful things with it, too.
Please. Oh. Get us out of here. It's the whale over there.
Hee-hee.
I heard those Halflings say they're going to service to Melvin.
Oh. Who's Melvin? I don't want to be loved.
I am your savior! Sup? Sup? Oh, oh, you think you're so great? Think you're all that, don't you? Little son. Oh, oh. That felt good. And even like, so the combat for me, specifically, is really simplistic, but that's also kind of the charm to it, I think. Just, yeah, get in there. Yeah, close him up. He's not coming out. Yeah, you get that loot.
Get that loot. Get that loot so good.
All right, and then get over there. Go, 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 go. Yeah, and this, like, the system of moving, it's taking a little bit to get used to, but. Sup? Y'all gonna serve me or what? Come on. Serve me. Give me your souls. There better not be, like, I know I kind of mentioned before, like, oh, you know, if you kill innocents, your corruption increases, which increases your evil, but if you let them live and let them serve you, you'll get so much more. So I really hope there isn't, like, a moral choice thing. Where are they? Oh.
What a fine specimen.
It's a talking pumpkin.
It's taken them years to grow. Don't you just want to smash it up?
I mean, okay, so are you, like, telling me to be evil? Or do you want me to help people? Yeah, we're smashing the sucker. We're smashing the sucker. Wanna see a trick? Wanna see a trick? Wanna see a trick? What? Oh, no, you're smashing my oops.
Ooh, an object. I like objects.
How do you think they grew a pumpkin in, like, around an artifact of pure evil? Alright, and then we run over there. And then you just turn that off. And we're all good. Yep, we're all good. Yeah, everyone get back in here. And you got my little minion maker over there. And okay, so select. Nom, nom, nom. There you go. That's a little screwed up that I did that, but oh well. So yeah, I looked it up. Apparently I had to select it and I was just being stupid.
Some careless halfling has broken that wheel.
We can still use it.
Find the missing smoker.
We can still use it. There is, excuse me. There is nothing stopping us from using that.
15 minions. 15.
What?
That's double the number of brain cells in the average sheep.
I think they have more brain cells than that. Shut up, worm tongue. Oop, that's a fireball. All right, 15 minions. Everyone get over here. Yeah. Y'all want to see a trick? It's called world domination. It's called world domination. I'm going to kill you all. I don't even know where I'm sending you guys, to be honest. Let's go this way. Let's just see what there's around. Oh, they're all sleeping. It's so peaceful. And I'll take you myself. This feels good. This honestly feels good. I needed this. I've needed this for a while. Oh, look at them all. They're all so lovely, humble, living their lives. Yeah, just makes you feel good. I do feel very overpowered though. Like, even like one-on-one, those halflings still lose against me, which is kind of weird. I figured, like, you know, one halfling would have been worth one goblin. And, like, my only advantage is number. But, oh. Wanna see a trick? Just swarm them suckers. Oh, they got. Oh, they got all those rat things. That's right. Alright, yeah, get in there. Get in there. Open them suckers up. Get the loot, get the loot. We're all good. Yeah, you're very good, master. Am I just turning like progressively more jerky? It's like, for the master! I'm like, heck yeah, master! Yep. Whoa, whoa, glitch. That was, you guys see that? It's like, da-da-da-da-da. Alright, so... Gotta open this sucker up. He's like, yeah! Alright. I can't jump off here, apparently. That's stupid. I should be able to jump off. Hee-hee. I just love the sound of that. I'm sorry. Alright. Since you guys are terrible. I can't get up there. Pick up after yourself and bring. Yeah, there you go. Don't just leave. Crap. Yeah. The fact that you guys left that means you are bad at looting, okay? You gotta be good. You gotta be clean. You gotta take care of everything. You gotta make sure that everyone gets all the money in the world. Everyone's got to get all the money in the world. You want to know what happens to everyone gets all the money in the world? We get power. You want to know what happens when we get power? We rule the world. Don't you want to rule the world? I want to rule the world. What are you doing down there? I want to rule the world. I mean, come on. What else is the world good for if not to rule it? Where are we going? I forgot. That way. That way. Oh, look at that. I apparently can make spawners for zero reason. This. Oh, they're not letting me down it, so I have to drive. I have to drive everyone. Alright, so real quick. Get in there. Go. Oh! Ding dongs! The door's here! Alright, go. Yep, they're awake. Whoosh. Yeah, get in there. In there, I'm gonna rush you guys in there real quick, and then move over. Come on, get over there. This is kind of awkward though, when like they all start sprawling everywhere, and my only way to control them is by like just general massing. Yeah, you gotta get over there. All right, good. Pick up that loot. Make money. All right, and then pick that up. Yeah, bring that mess over. Any questions? Now? I'm pretty sure I could have walked down that. Alright, cool. Where's the other one? Have you seen the other one? I'm pretty sure we could just do it. Like, we don't need that thing. I mean, I know the point here is supposed to be like, oh, now you have to do a puzzle. Oh, but I'm pretty sure we can just do it. Oh.
Good. Now you'll need 12 minions to turn it.
I have 15. Why? Are you like concerned that I don't have all the minions I could need? Yeah, everyone, do it. Don't you tell me that. All right, fine. Go. Oh, you're not going to do it. You're just gonna. What do you mean? The door's already open. All right, fine. Whatever. Onward to glory, Halfling Homes, in parentheses 2. This is a giant house. Autosave. Don't pause me when I'm autosaving, okay? Excuse me, you gotta make it fluid. Fluid. Alright, so. Ray of sunlight for no reason. Oh. See, the music, it's like comical evil. What?
We found the nest, sire.
Why are they all dancing with weapons?
Should not alarm them all at once.
Why not?
Otherwise, you'll have your minions upside down in a pot before you know it.
Why are halflings like cannibals? Alright, fine. How do you want to do this? Alright, here's the plan. You ready for it? Okay, we're going real quick. We gotta take care of those spawners on the outside. And then as they try to like, oh, I have to send a minion in there. All right, go. Just boom. Good. Now, I don't think I can go down there, so rush. Yep. For me. For me. All right, we lost two good men. Hey, get back over here. Grime Root, get over here. Oh, wait, hold on real quick. Yeah, collect that. Now get back over here. Alright, with this magical power, it's gonna make this a real cinch. It's gonna be super easy. First, gotta go back up here. Got a few more. I really wish, like, you know, back to necromancy, I really wish I could, like, just bring their bodies back, because I would love that. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. No, keep going. Keep going forward. Keep going forward. Oh, I can't get in there. Get in there. Rush that crap. Come back out. Come back out. Come back out. Ah, yeah. There you go. Boom. Yep. Target. Fire. All right. And then we're going to run over there. We're just unleashing them crap because those things do not like halflings, and I'm going to abuse that. Because once again, similar to Pikmin, it doesn't matter how they die. They just gotta die. And as I said before, the classical music, 'tis the best. All right, get over here. And rush. All right, boom, 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 boom. Yeah, it's great that you're getting treasure, okay? But you gotta kill them first. Oh, I can walk down there. Excuse me. Hello, gentlemen. Hello, dunk. Aw, man, a guy died. Alright, well, loot. 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 Where are the beautiful women? I saw the beautiful women here a second ago. Don't they love me? Just come over and be, like, really lonely. Just like, I thought they loved me. I thought I was loved. You know, I seem like an evil ruler. But I just want to be loved. Hey, destroy that. I bet there's food in there. Alright, okay, I guess not. Alright, so we're good. Yeah, moving onwards. Where the beautiful and buxom, I believe the term is, women. Basically, I want ones that are hot, okay? I'm a very shallow. Oh. Oh, I don't got. Oh. Hey, want to see a trick? Oh, you're all distracted with me, right? You think you're so great? Oh, death. Oh, I was hoping they'd jump off. Ooh, gotcha. What I wanted to do was, like, have him jump off and then swarm the guy from the back. But I didn't realize that I couldn't do that. Alright. So there's, like, oh. You guys are disgusting looking. Also, why do you have glowing eyes? And why are the glowing eyes, like, a little bit... Alright, yeah. Get in there. Get in there. And then go turn the camera. Yeah, go there. And then go, 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 go. Destroy, destroy, destroy. I would get in there and help, but I don't think I can. Yeah, go in there. Swarm that guy. Good job. Let's swarm that guy. I think I can actually get in there. It's just I'm not at the right angle to do it. I guess, also, I guess what they wanted me to do was, like, systematically, oops, oh well. I guess they wanted me, like, to systematically destroy all the rats and make it so, oh, someone's gonna take a bullet. I choose you. Nom nom nom. Get a full thing of magic back. That can actually fire crap off. Alright, do 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 do. Open those so we can take their life force. Yeah! Just kill him. Oh, oh crap, they're trying to kill me! You little schmucks think you can do that. Well, you're wrong. What are you doing? Let's hang up the body. Yeah! Also, why are you keeping rats in the kitchen? Like, okay, if you had a rat problem, yeah, whatever, I would accept that. Because, hey, rat problems happen. We're halflings, okay? And these rats are gigantic. I mean, what are you gonna do against them? But... this is.
There's the food. Use your minions to move it, master.
Let's open the gate first. But this is like a lit. They are wearing the rats as helmets. You guys seen that? That is hilarious. Also, it's a lot more food than what's just right there. Eh, well, screw it. We can have the rest of the peasants like carry this themselves. Where are we going? What's left to do? You guys and your hats are so cute. They're like, how I like my new hats. So.
Spree safe.
Why didn't you help?
Lord?
I am your lord.
If you could just place the food over here, Lord.
In my magical teleporter. Spree. Okay.
That food would provide you with a substantial amount of life force, sire.
What? No.
You could leave them the food. Just walk next to the platform and let your minions leave the food supply on it.
Okay.
Or if you're feeling particularly evil, why not just...
Hey. Oh, okay. I had to tell them to let go. Act.
I hope Spree will reward you.
Okay, so once again, they're telling me to be evil. You selflessly return the food to the fat peasants. Yeah, if I could, I would tell them, hey, fat peasants, you want to know what you're going to exchange for this food and my, help? It rhymes with your souls. You know, I'm going to help you. I'm going to protect you. You're going to be my people. And I will do everything I can in my power to keep you guys safe, keep you guys healthy. But, return to tower. But, you're going to serve me. And all your generations. For life. For eternity. Because that is how long my reign is lasting. Forever. I don't think y'all fully understand that. Once again, being evil has made me new.
Now we have the crane. We can start to rebuild your tower, sire.
Heck yeah, my tower. And my throne. There's this giant chunk out of it.
That crane is just the job. Minions are opening up the dungeon. Do go see it. It's so soothing.
Why is it just so
following me? You can fight almost anything you like down there, providing you've already defeated it once.
Shut up. I don't like you. Fine, I'll check. I'm more interested in this sucker. Can I sit in it? Thank you. Thank you, little one. Why are you following me around, by the way?
Merciful quietener of the grumbling stomachs.
Get off me!
Savior of the Tower Heart!
Thank you. That is so... I want you guys to know that it's so satisfying. Playing every single game ever that's like, you have someone following you around and you can't make a move. Being able to just...
Welcome to the spawning pit, Master.
Can I spawn infinite? Oh, don't tell me I can. Oh, dang, it's still a max. Right. Yeah, get back in there.
The tower is not only the main source of your tower's power, but it also contains information on your
What's
minions.
What's a red? Corruption, 0%. I've lost 23 of the suckers, that's kind of sad. What's this? I'm guessing this is like your tribes or whatever. They mentioned that before that it's like you're gonna have tribes of people. I have no idea where I'm going right now. Oh, this is my grave. Yeah, that's right. Feeling a bit whimsical, my lord. I'm like, yeah? Dude, I was buried there. I don't remember my past life. I don't remember why I am or what's going on. All I know is my insatiable lust for power and evil. Oops. It's kind of sad, to be 100% honest. Maybe I'm very lonely and all I have are these bleeding morons that are called minions. Everything about my feelings? Very sad. Alright, be right back. Alright, there we go. So the gate is open now. Because we are like murdering everyone, so. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Loot the house. Oh, there. I guess I'll be occupied with you now. This is nice. Also, I swear I'm hearing them say dada, and that. I am your father, I guess, but. That's kind of creepy. Lord and Master, I am your lord. I like watching my head swivel like that. It's kind of funny. It's like, oh. Well, holy crap. That,
looks like Melvin is making a run for it.
I was thinking that, it's like,
Your minions seem bewitched. It does have a haunting beauty to it.
What?
Perhaps we should stay a while. Revel in the melody.
I'd rather revel in their blood.
My feet, Master. I can't stop them. Oh, I'm dancing. I'm actually dancing.
What?
Quick, do something, sire.
Oh, I know what they want me to do. Hang on. Sorry, man. You're dead. Stop it. Hang on. I can always just kill myself. Just boom, everything burns. Wow, I literally cannot do anything. Oh, wait, that's right. I have to target him.
So often, the great die before their time.
Sorry! These music will live on in our hearts. I'm sorry, but you were distracting my minions. So now, as punishment, I don't want to kill the beautiful young ladies because I need beautiful young ladies for evil purposes that are totally righteous in heart. Like that are totally righteous in heart and have no evil subplots. I have a large respect for women. Alright, are there still halflings? I don't see anyone. Yeah, we almost lost all our men. In fact, I'm just about out. Oh, there's another one. Are there like spawners somewhere? Is that a oh crap, there's a lot of guys. Alright, everyone get back. We gotta Where's my spawner? I need my spawner. There's probably like a spawner back then, I just stupidly missed it. But hang on. What was I doing again? Oh yeah, blatant murder! Everyone dies. There's still a bunch of hobbits up there though, so we gotta take care of them. I think they're coming from there though. Yeah, that spawner right there. Take him out. Take him, guys. Spawner. Destroy the there you go. And then up there, since I apparently can't climb. There you go. You give me up. Oh, hello, little friend. Look at you as you beat against my kneecap. Aren't you cute? I still lost some minions. That's very sad. Kill them. All right. Really though, what happened to? There's like these women running around. Did like the halflings kill them or something? That'd be awful. Oh. Yeah, go in there. Loot crap. Oh, hello. Bump, bump. I love that he just like runs valiantly towards me, like I will end this terror, and I just nail him.
You won't be following that tub of lard until you fix that wheel, sire.
How did he fit in that building? It's my question. Alright. Nope. Oh wow, that is a lot of guys. That's legit. Oh, I am out of magic. It's okay, I got an axe. Alright. Need to get around up there. Take out those archers. And then. Yeah, those guys was going on the mindless rampage. Get in there, stop that crap. This is kind of repetitive, but it's still cool. Yep, take care of that. Wonder when I get to have more minions. Yes, treasure. All right, go in there. Destroy that. So there you go. As long as one of my guys gets in there. All right, one of you guys takes that. Get in there. Get that. Get stronger, rule the world, make money, get paid. Here, excuse me, I burp. All right. Now we just gotta go for the other gate. Yay! You guys are taking forever. Why are you all so slow? Okay, there we go. One of you guys is gonna get in there. Get another minion back. And then I think we gotta go this way? I don't know. There's still that thing. What am I supposed to do against that? Oh.
You are not flame-proof, bastard.
What?
Enlist the aid of the red minions. Only their skin can absorb the flame.
Where do I get red minions? Huh? Why don't I just like artlessly send my oh? You think you can? Yeah. So there's like treasure there, but it's on fire because reason. I don't know why. There's like why is it on fire? Why is it endlessly on fire? Who decided that? Who did that? Who set it up? Alright, so hopefully we can just find Melvin and do the exact same strategy that we've been doing this entire time. Warrant run over and swarm him. Alright, all you get in there. Go. You turn that sucker with the best of them. You little rat-headed fiendish. You little guy. No, okay, so at first I was like emotionally attached to you. Now I don't care anymore. Now I've just continued. Oh, hello, friends. You get. Oh, I don't got enough of a fireball. Excuse me. Why are you guys letting them kill you? Like, I wasn't expecting them to immediately come out like that, but still. Why are you all letting it happen? We lost, like, 3 or 4 men because of your insolence. Why are you so stupid? Alright, oh, this is a, yeah, it's a waypoint, so, back. And, where's the spawner? Oh, hello, sheepy friend. Excuse me. Hello, sheepy friend! You have all chose a very poor location. Especially considering that you're literally sitting right beside my spawner. Yep, I just totally ate you. I just ate all of you. Alright, why don't you like pulling the head off a sheep and putting it on your head? Because that would also be hilarious. But I think we'll call this episode good, considering now that we're in the... Oh.
This for one bloated halfling hero.
Well, I mean...
They could feed 100 minions.
Why don't I have 100 minions?
Those halflings must be using them to start the cooking fires.
That seems like a weird use for...
They must use that wheel to control the flames.
What? Oh, well, hold on, let's... No, actually, let's save that for the next episode, since, last one ran a bit long. So, yeah, now we're in another kitchen that looks the exact same. Getting red minions, I guess? I'm starting to feel a bit repetitive here, but it's still pretty cool, so we'll still keep going for a little bit. So, thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, suggest new games for me, and I hope to see you then. Over my armor! Aren't we especially evil?
Now you've killed
me. You stop that. How much do I bet I'm gonna see another Batman before the end of this fight? Oh wow, it's like I'm psychic! Okay.